In The Quick and the Dead, the scene where Gene Hackman lightly slaps Sharon Stone wasn't scripted, and her reaction is real.